Hi everyone, my name is Dr. Jiva. I'm with Partha Dental Clinic, Frasertown branch. This particular branch of Partha Dental is located on Moss Road, diagonally opposite to KFC and 1 minute from Moss Supermarket. It is situated on the first floor above Lenovo stores. So today I'll be talking about how to achieve fixed teeth using or fixed prosthesis using implants. Implants, as I've told in my previous videos, are nothing but titanium alloys or screws which are surgically placed into the jawbone where you're missing a single teeth or multiple teeth. Now, even if you want to go for one single teeth or a complete denture where you're missing all the teeth, implants are the gold standard in replacing. So, how do implants work? Implants, when placed into the jawbone, perform something called osseointegration, or osseointegration takes place wherein the implant fuses with the bone. It allows for bone to develop around the implant to provide a stable base for the fixed crown or prosthesis which the doctor will place on top of the implant. So suppose it's a bridge or a single cap also, an implant is a very good option. So there is no hassle surrounding removable dentures. Implants are one of the best methods of permanently replacing your missing teeth as of now. As you can see, this is a case of single implant where an implant is placed where the tooth is missing and a cap is permanently fixed on top of the implant. So this cap doesn't move or budge when you're eating or when you're talking. This will stay like all the other tooth in your or teeth in your mouth. So that is one of the main functions of an implant. So in this case where there is three teeth which is missing, so a support of two implants are taken to give a 3-unit bridge which is permanently fixed or screwed on the implant. So there is no way this is coming off from the implant. This will be in your mouth and attack your natural teeth. So suppose you have got all these teeth missing also, later on if you are losing this teeth, you can take the support of the existing implant for the other teeth as well, so the implant doesn't go a waste. So this is about implants, and here as well, anteriorly, as you can see, an implant is placed into and given a prosthesis or a cap. So you won't know this is something artificial. This will remain like your natural tooth, and people will be like more confident in your eating and speech as well, because there is no slippage as you see in a removable denture. So if you have any doubts, please visit a branch. This branch, as I've told you, is located on Moss Road, diagonally opposite to KFC. Thank you so much. I'll see you in my next video.